So I've been laying down some gravel and spreading it out the last little while. Still have more to do there. I also have to put more soil between the posts. Eventually there'll be plants placed there. So overall it's coming quite good. We'll get the tail end of hurricane tonight and tomorrow. So the wind for the most part will be from the east, and it will be pressing against this side of the fence. So it's a good initial test, but I don't really have any concerns about the fence with the struts in place. So we've had quite a bit of rain. This water right here overflow from the lily pond, and the low spot down there is just an accumulation of water. So I'll be building the road up as I progress here, and hopefully that won't be a problem. So we have a few loads of peat moss incorporated in the old soil we put down there. There's some more to go yet. So we'll get that finished up today, hopefully. Right there. And down here. So we have one tree planted down there, an old lilac tree. I'll do another one right here perhaps soon.